Oh my god! God! Oh. Ah.
Oh. Oh no. Can I make a break for it? Never mind. Maybe I should have gone with female ward. Okay. God, that's just gruesome. Oh, okay. Good sandwich. Ah, God. That guy came out of the corner, gosh. Oh, come on. Get your ground floor of the main ward. A male ward, whatever. Wait, what? Oh, wait. Ah, come on. I can't tell if it's in a straight jacket or it has no arms. Oh, come on. Battery? Oh god. Battery? No. No battery. I don't want to follow the bloody footsteps. Come on. I don't think I want to do this. No. Of course, nothing but darkness. I can levitate! I need some booteries. I realized in the last video that I uploaded when I turned the final flushing valve that there was a battery shining on the shelf. Bootery? Yes! Oh! Oh my god, that's just nasty. You're okay in there. I'm coming for you, sir. Oh, damn. Okay. I swear, one of these times when I climb up in one of these, there's gonna be just someone looking at me dead in my soul.
Exhausted. Well, let's take a break, huh, buddy? You'll do martini lunch? Hmm? Have a little confab, blah, blah. heavier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go, arms and legs inside the car at all times.
He seems nice.
You know, I love the mountain air up here at night. You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free! I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Those are the grindstone, I like that. Okay then, right.
Trying to get out. Mm-hmm. Take a bite from me and get all the ladies. Uh-oh.
We're putting that tongue to any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just tired of looking downstairs. Here we are, then.
What is wrong with this place?
Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. We'll just need a second to wash up and, home movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk.
Close still.
You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I know. I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all this.
I'm not really comfortable
holier than thou Bible thumping.
I'm not even comfortable with
no offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be little bit crazy. It's understandable. Many people get scared. There's like the turn of God as anything else.
God
died with the gold standard. We're on to a more concrete faith now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder is the simplest form, but what happens when all money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for.
I did not look at
make you.
Oh, God. No.
You paying attention? Don't pass that on me. There's a lot for you to absorb. There. Better now, right? Here's how we
how?
We made the consumer into the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself.
Oh, God.
Yeah.